I still remember first time when a devotee was driving me. It was that long car. I forgot the name. To receive you, they bring. I forgot the name of that car. It's in limousine. Car they brought, and then I always sit in the front seat next to the driver. They said, no, Swamiji, this is a VIP car. You are supposed to sit in the back side. I saw all the glasses and all that. I said, what is the use of all these for me? 90% of the world has no use for me. Only little food and the cloth and this few jewelry which I am wearing, only this is useful for me from the world. Otherwise, I have no relationship with this world. So, actually once they took me to the world's biggest mall in Toronto, I think. That owner was a devotee, so he said, please come and bless. And they took me around, and then finally they said, what do you want? I said, nothing here is useful for me. Nothing here is related to my life. He was shocked. Swamiji, we brag that anyone comes here always buys and buys more than what they need and go on. I said, I have nothing to do sitting backside. I'll sit in the front. At least I can see the road. Because the village boys, the maximum pleasure for us is sitting in the car and lowering the glass and seeing through the window. That is the maximum pleasure in the life. Nothing. Simple pleasure. People are the richest people in the world. Simple pleasured means always happy. Simple things are enough to make you happy. And so I said, no, I am going to sit in the front. They said, no, Swamiji, as per the tradition that only the staff sit in the front in this kind of a big car. I said, no, I am going to sit here only. Anyhow, I sat. When they were driving, by mistake, this driver put the hand on the horn and honked. That is when I saw that person, somebody driving in the road, lowered the glass and raised the hand and showed the finger. I could not understand why. But I understood that something is wrong. That much I understood. Because the face expression. Then the devotee explained.